कुड़ा यार अपना स्कूल जाओ
सर सर गुड मॉर्निंग सर सर கேக்குதா இப்போ ஆட் பண்ணி விடுறா சார் பேசுறது கேக்குதா பாக்கியா சார் கேக்குதா சார்
ஆ நீங்க பேசுறது கேக்குது ஓகே ஓகே ஓகே
தேங்க்
யூ நான் பேசுறது கேக்குதா
ஆ கேக்குது சார்
ஆ ஓகே 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 தென் ஓகே
ஓகே சார் தேங்க்ஸ்
ம் ஓகே ஓகே
ஸ்டார்ட் பண்றோம் சார்
ஆ ஓகே ப்ளீஸ் ப்ளீஸ் சரியா
ஓகே சார்
ஓகே சார்
Good morning to all. I deem it a pleasure to welcome you all for the National Sports Day celebration on virtual mode. Now, I welcome our today chief guest, Sir PC Pandian, former coach, national men volleyball team, presently working as a chief volleyball coach, Sai Training Center, Mayiladuthurai. And also welcome our beloved principal, Dr. P. Sam Raj, and faculty members. Now I request Dr. R. Dhanalakshmi, associate professor of our college, will welcome the gathering. Ma'am, please.
Distinguished guest Sir PC Pandian, former head coach, national men volleyball team, respected principal Dr. P. Samraj, dear colleague, dear students of BPR, BPS, MPR and MPhil scholars, and our teaching staff, a very good morning to one and all present for this National Sports Day celebration through online mode. On this auspicious occasion, I would like to welcome you all for this National Day Sports Day celebration. At first, I wish you all happy National Sports Day. With a great honor and pleasure, I would like to extend a warm welcome to our chief guest of today's event, Sir PC Pandian, former head coach, National Indian Men Volleyball Team. We are indeed grateful for your gracious presence. Sir, on behalf of our management, principal, staff members and students and myself behalf, I welcome you, sir. I feel grateful to welcome our principal, Dr. P. Samraj, who are a great guidance and support for our college. Sir, on behalf of our staff members, students and myself behalf, I welcome you, sir. Let me welcome dear colleague who take constant effort for the development of all the program. I welcome you all. Next, I extend my wholeheartedly welcome all my dear students and scholars for glorifying this event. Next, I would like to welcome our non-teaching staff who are spending their valuable time with us today's celebration. With all enthusiasm, I welcome you all once again to this National Sports Day celebration. I sincerely thank everyone giving me this great opportunity. And also, I welcome our former principal, Dr. Bevinson Perinraj, sir, for your valuable presence, sir. On behalf of our principal and staff members and students, I welcome you, sir. Once again, I welcome all the students and invitees and chief guests and principals. I welcome you all. Thank you.
Thank you, madam.
Thank you, madam. Now I invite Dr. D. Abraham Samson, assistant professor of our college, will introduce the chief guest.
Good morning, one and all present here. It is my great privilege to stand before you to introduce today's guest of honor, Mr. P.C. Pandian, Chief Coach, Center in Charge, SAI Training Center, Mayiladuthurai. I take this opportunity to thank the management, principal, and the faculty members and the students of Dr. Sivendi Adhina College of Physical Education for giving this chance to me. Mr. P.C. Pandian, born in 1961 at Thoothukudi, he completed his undergraduate degree in a Maths at Kamaraj College, Thoothukudi. He did his Master of Physical Education at Annamalai University. He did his NAS Diploma in Coaching at SAI Netaji Subhas Southern Center, Bangalore. He did his MSc in Sports Coaching, Punjabi University, Patiala. And he did his Professionary Certificate course in German at Mathwada University, Maharashtra. And he did Japan Federation course in Volleyball at Tsukuba University, Japan. During the time of his studies, he represented the Annamalai University Volleyball team in the year 1982 and 1983 and played South Zone inter-university matches. After the completion of his studies, he started his career in coach, trainer and center in charge for various places. Now he working in SAI Center, Mayiladuthurai. He started his career in Agri University, Maharashtra, and then University and West Zone Training Center, Maharashtra, SAI Sports Hostel, Mumbai, SAI National Institute of Sports, Patiala, Chief Education Office in Pondicherry, SAI Netaji Subhas Southern Center, Bangalore, National Volleyball Academy, Vaisak, District Youth and Sports Office, Karnataka, STAT Sports Hostel, Tirunelveli, SAI Training Center, Pondicherry, and now working in Mayiladuthurai SAI Training Center. As a coach, he achieved the following achievements in the career of his coaching. He coached the Indian men volleyball team in the year 1995-98. He acted as a trainer for Indian men volleyball team at SAF Games 1995, and the team secured gold medal. He served as assistant coach for Indian men volleyball team in Rashid Memorial Tournament, Dubai. The team won gold in the year 1996. He served as assistant coach for Indian national men volleyball team in Fajr International Tournament, Iran. The team won bronze medal. He coached Indian men volleyball team for Asian Games, Bangkok in the year 1998. He served as a coach for Indian men volleyball team in Rashid Memorial Tournament, Dubai. The team won gold medal and he received a best coach award for that tournament, and he received chief minister's award with the 1 lakh cash prize from the government of Tamil Nadu. These are the following national players he produced at the SAI Sports Hostel, Bombay. Mr. Ashok Havander and Nitin Swarna, both of them Chhatrapati Shivaji awardees by Maharashtra. Mr. Suparav, former Indian team captain in 2002. Mr. Ravi Kumar, former Indian team member. Mr. Amjit, former Indian team captain. Mr. Suresh, former Indian team member. Mr. Balwan Singh, Mr. Dinesh and Mr. Vikas Tomar, national players, secured silver medals in World Youth Volleyball Championship. He worked as a coach in SCAT Hostel Tirunelveli. He produced Mr. Saundar. He played for Junior India team. And Mr. Naveen Jacob Raja, he played for India. And Mr. Balamani Sangar, he is a gold medalist in Asian Volleyball Championship 2015 Beach Volleyball. At this time, I remind a old quote, a good coach can change a game, but a great coach can change a life. Yes, my coach changed the lives of several players. I am nothing in the field of volleyball. He made me as a volleyball player, university representative and a captain of a university team. Finally, as an assistant professor in this college. He handled the superstars of Indian volleyball, but he treated the beginners and the captain of the Indian team as an equal one in the court at the time of coaching. A man of simplicity with a lot of knowledge in the field of volleyball, he brought the national players from the rural areas. I am really proud to say I am one of the students of Mr. P.C. Pandian ever. With these few words, I introduced Mr. P.C. Pandian, former Indian national team coach, the center in charge and the chief coach of Sai Training Center, Mayiladuthurai, in front of you all. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Abraham Sansen. Now, I request our beloved principal, Dr. P. Samraj, to facilitate the National Day, National Sports Day celebration. Sir, please.
Good morning to one and all. Most respected Thiru P.C. Pandian, chief guest for today's function, learned faculty members, and my dear students of BPES second and third years, BPA second year, MPA second year, and MPhil third semester, second semester. Wishing you all a happy National Sports Day. Now we are celebrating the National Sports Day 2021 in virtual mode. As we are aware, for today's function, Mr. P.C. Pandian is the chief guest. Presently, he is working as chief coach, Sai Training Center, Mayiladuthurai, and also he is in charge for the center. Previously, he served as coach, Indian national men volleyball team. He has acquired the degree of MSc, that is Master of Sports Coaching in Volleyball, and also foundation course in volleyball achievement. During his college days, he was a very good volleyball player and represented for Annamalai University for 2 years and secured Form 3 certificate. And he has also played in many state level tournaments. He served as the coach under different categories and also as chief coach for 3 years from 1995 to 1998. During his tenure, the performance of Indian volleyball team has gone high. Sir, hence, you are the most suitable person to serve as chief guest for today's National Sports Day celebration. Be aware, the National Sports Day is celebrated on 29th August every year in India on the birth anniversary of hockey legend Major Dhyanchand. He was born on 29th August 1905 in present day Uttar Pradesh. After completing basic education, he has joined in Indian Army as a soldier in 1922. Basically, he was interested in hockey and improved his performance tremendously in short period. Due to him, India won gold medals in Olympics in the years 1928, 1932 and 1936, a hat-trick, that is continuously for 3 years, three times. He became the captain of Indian team in 1936. In his career, he had scored more than 400 goals in international matches and altogether 1,000 goals. To honor him, the government of India awarded Padma Bhushan in the year 1956. He is widely known as Wizard of Hockey as well as Father of Indian Sports. He has retired from hockey in 1948. After the death of Major Dhyanchand in 1979, the Indian Postal Department paid tribute to him and issued stamps in his honor. As a tribute to him, the National Sports Stadium of Delhi has been renamed as Major Dhyanchand Stadium. In India, we are celebrating National Sports Day on 29th August since 2012. The theme of 2021 National Sports Day, that is current year, is Fit India, Young India. I repeat, the theme of 2021 National Sports Day celebration is Fit India, Young India. The theme emphasizes the importance of sports and other physical activities in order to build a fit, healthy and youthful India. The National Sports Day is organized every year in the Rashtrapati Bhavan, and the President of India present national awards such as Arjuna Award for players and Dronacharya Award for coaches. The government of India has renamed the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award as an award for players as Dhyanchand Khel Ratna Award from this year, that is 2021 onwards. Due to COVID-19 pandemic during last year, the awards were presented virtually. Being the National Sports Day, we the physical educationist and as well as the sports scientist, it is our foremost responsibility to take all possible steps to improve the sports performance of Indians or the players which they are dealing. Physical education teachers and coaches are playing vital role to improve the performance of players. During at the initial stage, especially at the school level, the physical education teachers are helping the students to identify and select the sports and games. Physical education teachers are the backbone for the improvement of performance of players, and it is a very difficult job. Coaches plays a vital role at the higher level sports performance. The basement is laid by the physical education teachers and the superstructure is done by the coaches. Coaching is an artistic science. In India, successful coaches are mostly possessing physical education background. Many successful coaches are players by themselves in concerned game or sports event. The last two points are highly applicable to our chief coach, that is our today's present guest, and he is having the physical education background and as well as a good player by himself. In this juncture, I wish to give only a very few tips with regard to coaching to improve the performance. The training should be in line with originality of the competition. Actually, the word is very simple, but the applicability is wider and the result is fruitful. For example, climatic condition. In developed countries for international tournaments, they are artificially creating the condition, climatic condition. Especially suppose for an inter-university volleyball tournament is held in indoor stadium, then we have to give in indoor stadium with the wooden floor. If it is the schedule is during night hours, then we have to go for flight light practice. Same way, starting gun. In the competition, if they are using the starting gun, then during the training period, we should not use the clapper, because the reaction time will differ and accordingly and totally the performance will differ. And football, when we are giving training for football players, during competition, we used to have the corner flag. But at the same time, during normal practice, it is not so. But when the player is taking corner kick, all of a sudden in the competition, definitely the corner flag shall be a hurdle for him. Actually, it is a very simple factor only, but however, there is a possibility to have a difference in the performance. The same way, there are so many tips are there. Under any circumstances, the player should not wear the foot wearing canvas and other things newly to sight away to the competition. During the time of practice, they have to wear it, and thereby they will have the adaptation for that. And the other aspect is that for a successful improvement of performance, all the coaches should follow the system of super compensation. It is a triangular. It consists of training load, diet, and rest at the required level, or we can say optimum level. And if there is any variation, the result may not be up to the mark. And the third one, individualized training schedule. Suppose, for example, an athletic coach dealing with 10 sprinters, he should not follow the entire training schedule for all. Depends upon their merits and demerits, he has to follow different tactics. For example, suppose if an athlete is a late starter, then he has to give repeated starting in the training. Likewise, we have to identify and accordingly he has to do it. Finally, experts of sports sciences, for example, only a physical education teacher or a coach alone not possible to create a good team. We have to make use of the available knowledge and as well as the service of the sports sciences. In foreign countries, the coaches are preparing the schedule. Thereafter, they are giving the schedule to the exercise physiologist to calculate the energy expenditure. Thereafter, the same is being transferred to nutrition specialist to prepare the menu to compensate the energy expenditure. And during the time of coaching, they are seeking the help of sports biomechanical specialist to give technical guidance. Always, a coach should gain mechanical advantage in technique. For example, the high jump is concerned, he has to go for plaspery plug and not for scissor technique. And the second one is the equipment for fiber pole. Initially, we have used the iron pole, but now it is the thing of or the time they have to use the fiber pole. And the same way, surface. And instead of the mud court, it is ideal to have a better mechanical advantage in the synthetic surface for athletic events are concerned. So that we have to follow the scientific principles. Normally, we accept that training make perfect. Actually, it is not so. Correct training make perfect. And thereby, in this juncture, I request all the our own students and as well as the faculty and others are viewing this program to be sincere, and we have to think over, and we have to prepare the schedule, we have to implement the schedule. Above all, we have to should have a evaluation how far the schedule is more effectful, and based on the evaluation we have to go for changes, and thereby it is possible to attain the performance within the shortest period of time. As we are aware, the knowledge on sports coaching is like a ocean, and it is not the time to go for elaborately. And I thank the organizers for giving me an opportunity to give the facilitation for this function, and as well as I hope that you will follow the same, not only mere attending and as well as hearing that. And our chief guest will give lot of tips to you with regard to the coaching. And I also request you that while you are attending his speech, and please note down the questions if you are having any, so that after his speech we will give some time for our own students to question related to volleyball in general, and if necessary questions related to the game and sports in general. Once again, I thank for the opportunity given. Thank you, one and all. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Now I request the respectable chief guest, Sir PC Pandian, former coach, national men volleyball team, presently working as a SAI training center, Mayiladuthurai, will deliver his National Sports Day address. Sir, please.
Good morning to all. Actually, it is beyond National Sports Day. It's a God-blessed day for me. I am enjoying this year's Sports Day with my teacher, the Dr. Samraj sir, and with my student, Dr. Samson. It is really a proud moment for me today. Okay. I am overwhelmed. Sometimes it is choking too. It is a great pleasure to be in front of them and in front of all of you. Actually, everything is a celebration. Every good thing is a celebration for us. Normally, it's a celebration. Diwali is a celebration of good occasion where their rakshas is finished. Like that, we celebrate Christmas, Krishna Jayanti, like that. No, there are many celebrations far in the name of our God and other things. And like that, today in our Indian sports, we are celebrating the birth anniversary of Dr. Dhyan Chand for his contribution to our nation. Now, our Dr. Sir Samraj sir has elaborately told about this man's history, Dhyan Chand history. Actually, in sports part, this is not happened in a day. He is a man. Actually, in history, after witnessing the Dhyan Chand game, Hitler was shocked because the ball is not leaving his stick. They felt that this fellow must be having a magnet in that stick so that the ball is not moving away from his stick. So they have replaced his stick. They have given another stick to Dhyan Chand and asked him to play. Then also he was playing the same. The ball became the part of this hockey stick. This is the way he was playing. Then rest, his goal scoring and everything, our doctor sir has told us everything. Then beyond that, in order to achieve this goal, Mr. Dhyan Chand, he dribbled the ball in uphill and downhill 5 kilometers almost a day. 5 kilometers going up in a hill and coming down. This is the stage he has practiced this skill. So, what I mean to say, coaching or training, it is not only from the side of teacher or something. It is the trainees who makes everything possible. Normally, sports, there are, you may be knowing physical education, we may be knowing many definitions regarding sports. But it is actually, it is an attempt to make every impossible thing to possible. Really, because once the national record is set, means if you wanted to win medal, means you have to break the record. This is a thing. That means records, once it is created, it is for take it granted that we have to break that record. Then only the victory is possible. So, sports is nothing but try. Keep on trying. Because it never comes within a short period. It is not a learning. It is, sports is beyond learning. It is, normally we say, it is beyond. It is beyond science sometimes. Yeah, today I wanted to record something in this occasion. There is a wrestler. Now you may be knowing this Ravi Kumar wrestler, who brought Olympic silver medal in wrestling. Actually, he was defeated in national competitions. He was defeated by Uttam Kale. Yeah, by 10-0 in five national level competitions. The man who scored 10 points is out of sports line because of his back injury. So, sports, it is not a cup of tea of everybody. You must have thorough knowledge about human body and training methods. We can go together. India can win many medals in international level only when we keep training them without injury. Because injury is part of sports. Any activity, there is wear and tear. Because once you do things, there are wear and tears, but we should know how to compensate the things. Developmental part is concerned, this may be very minimal. That also, we used to say, actually, sports is, we keep repeatedly say, it is beyond science. It is beyond art also. Because one simple example, I was telling this wrestler, he is suffering with back pain, Uttam Kale. His scan reports and everything says, that means all science says, there is no complication. But this boy cannot do any activity because of pain. Now, presently, he is being trained to overcome all his odds, and he is coming up now. This means sports without hard work, it is not at all achievable. One has to be there for years together to achieve his goal. Then it is an youth activity. Sports is an youth activity. Only youth can do this work. This gives so much of opportunity for these youngsters to come to an elite level. Then, this is one side we are telling them, it is sportsmen are born. And sometimes many coaches are thinking that it is made. But it is a combination of all. There, to create an individual, there are many things coming together. Even without advanced technology, it is not at all possible. That's what we are. A sportsman is individually trained, but he will be getting all support from all corners. Physiologists, nutritionists, biomechanics, and sports medicine experts, plus coaches, trainers, many things are combined together to create a medal or a create a winner. Physical education teachers and coaches are to be proud. Unlike and others, we are the people, we are always with creators. We create certain things which cannot be done by normal people. A physical education teacher, you must come across the students you will come across tomorrow. Once you go to school as a physical education teacher, you will see that the whole school is under your control. Every one of your school students will be knowing you in a positive way. Normally, the students of any school, he knows two people's name. One is headmaster name, another is PET name. Because they are so attached with you that whatever you say, they obey. The control is, even sometimes, once you are a physical education teacher, there are people, other subject teachers and others, they always feel jealous of you because the headmaster controls the school. After spending so much of years, he became a headmaster and started controlling the school. But your entry, physical education teacher's entry itself, it controls this whole school. It is not only controlling the whole school or all training, because we, physical education teachers, we take care of their each and every activity. How should they walk? How should they eat? How should they sleep? How do they speak? How do they select good words? Many things we will be teaching every day. We will be teaching them. Every day is a learning day for our students. Because we keep telling them many things to them. That's what. Another thing, beyond our words, sports is purely because of self. For example, we can teach them we can say them balance, do like this, 1 lakh balance like this. But the balance and balancing is felt by these trainees only. Without self, this is not at all possible to achieve anything. So, we are making a student first is a good listener. Teaches the students to become a good listener. First stage, these trainees are supposed to listen whatever coach says. That is the thing. In the beginning stages of technique or anything, we give them just instruction, follow the instructions. That too, we cannot give many instructions in a day. In coaching side, we used to give them only one instruction per day. We should not give more instructions in a day, because one aspect, one in a day. This is the thing. That means whatever you say, it is supposed to be scientific, artistic, everything. One word, it is supposed to stuff everything. We used to say it is a leading response. Leading response. In Tamil, they say, no, adi eduthu kodukkirathu. In one occasion, the poet Kambar, Moongil ilaimele thoongum pani neere. Moongil ilaimele thoongum pani neere. That's and the poetry. Appo, in the poetry, actually, ஏத்த இறைக்கிறவங்க வந்து இந்த பாட்டை பாடிட்டு இருந்தாங்க. அப்போ என்னடானா மூங்கின் இலை மேலே அப்படிதான் சொல்லியிருக்காங்க. When they finish that மூங்கின் இலை மேலே, next line, the great Kamba, he couldn't imagine what it is next. Then he was waiting for the next day. He reached that field early and he was listening to those people. Then next line they have sang the song. Thoongum pani neere, moongin ile mele thoongum pani neere. Such a sharp object, what it can be. So this is nothing. For a poet, this is the thing. Then another incident for Kannadasan. Kannadasan, he has quoted one example. This one. No, they say, one day they have given Kannadasan one day to write song. But within a day, he couldn't finish that song. So, the end of the day, the director asked Kannadasan, Kannadasa, Ornal Poduma. Though, this is a song, immediately after hearing the word, he has written that song. Ornal Poduma, Indornal Poduma song. So, this leading response is nothing but the trainees should, one word should take them to a great level. For example, in volleyball, for dig pass, underhand pass, dig pass, we used to say, I used to say, love touch. So one PET teacher asked me, sir, what it is? That means the whatever touch we make on the ball, it is supposed to be like love. So you cannot imagine, without knowing anything about volleyball, there are six PET teachers. They brought good teams. Yeah, one word, it can catch them and stuff them which can carry them to a longer distance. Really, a coach or a teacher are supposed to pronounce, not only coach or trainees, even his trainees are supposed to pronounce a word which is stuffed. This is a stuffed word which is supposed to be the leading response for many things. So that is the first stage. Then next stage of development, it is aspiration. The aspiration level and the action. Every trainee should come out of his own self-development. Yes, I can do this, I can do that, this one. Then comparing his aspiration level, which make them achieve many things. So first stage is you make them good listener. Second stage, you make them to develop their self. And the third thing is, it is supposed to be the challenger. It is acceptance. The last stage is, he is, in Tamil we say, Sakalakala Vallavan. He is in a position to accept all challenges. Sports is full of challenges. Athletic activities means athletic activities. This destination is known. If I cross this much level means I will be getting gold. If I clock this time means I can get gold medal. But a team game like this, team game, we do not know about the opponent. So we have to equip our trainees to meet all challenges. That's what I said. First, make them good listener. Second, they must have their own imagination. They must imagine, and they should work for that imagination. Nalla kelvigalukku nalla badhil kedaikum. A good questions will find good answer. Even a man who creates a good question, he himself can find good answer. Nobody knows you better than you and God. Just keep telling them. Because a trainee, he may lose his heart very often. Then you should know how to counsel them. Counseling is another part of the training. Making self is nothing but it is a great counseling. For that, we used to tell them, for even God. In the Bible, there is a story. Jesus is supposed to do his first miracle. His mother is coming and asking Jesus, there is shortage of wine and appam in marriage hall. So she asked his son Jesus to do something. Then Jesus said, mother, I am waiting for my time. So, when God can wait for his time, the trainees must know we have to wait for our own time. Keep doing the things. You will have your own time. This is the thing we have to make them in that line. Then third thing, again I am telling you, it is anything. You make them accept any challenges. Accept. No, it is not that. No, that's what they said. Don't make them angry. Control. Control. Once you become a king, you must have the control of anger. So a trainee become a king once he can control his anger. Anger can be controlled only when he knows many possible way. There are many possibilities for a single problem. A single problem may find with many solutions. So if not that solution, you can try another solution. There are many solutions. You can make it. So I mean to say, this is teacher or coach or everybody is planning to do good things. Teacher means he is good. Earlier days, when I am a child, everybody is in our area, they used to, even if we make mistakes, they used to ask one question, did your teacher teach you like this? Today, I am not hearing such a word from anybody. Really, a teacher means you are holy. You are good. Please. Try and create good people to make this society united. And we used to say, everybody should get what are the things we got it. When we get something, we should teach them somebody else to get those things. So, this is really sports day. It's a thing. It makes everyone great. Every sportsman means simply you can say they are great. Every sportsman is a greatest man. Because others cannot do sports activity. It is not everybody's cup of tea. So with that, I like to tell you one thing. Be good with trainees. Be good with your work. Do honestly. But you are becoming holy, really holy. A physical education teacher means he is a holy man. He has to create. Because children, you must learn children's psychology, anatomy. Their growth part and everything. Because you are going to mold everything, you are learning. Learning is not going to end in a day. Because everybody is unique in this world by God's creation. So one after learning something from others, it will not help you. That's where they say, I wanted to finish with the sports day with the word, borrowed knowledge will not help you in crisis. It is not my way, word, it is Osho Rajanis. Borrowed knowledge will not help you in crisis. Crisis, in crisis, borrowed knowledge will not help you. That means the teacher's knowledge or whatever you read, this will not help you. Whatever you have experienced, that will help you. Just go now for you. I am giving you a reference. Michael, go and learn something from Michael Jordan. He has uttered this. He brought many victories in his career. But he always said, it is not done in field. It is not done in competition. It is practiced in ground many times. So with that proverb, I wanted to tell one more thing, Bruce Lee. I am not afraid of a man who knows 10,000 technique, but I am afraid of a man who practiced a technique 10,000 times. As a mathematics student, I used to tell you one thing. If you do 100 times, you may get a technique once. That means out of 100, your success rate is 1%. This 1% is 1% become 100% if you multiply it by 100. That means you have to practice a technique 10,000 times. Whatever Bruce Lee said, and as a mathematics student, I like to combine these two in one line, and I like to finish my speech. Once again, thank you for listening. Thanks, my teachers, and thank you, Dr. B.S. Adityanar College, Physical Education College. I am grateful to you. I am thankful to you people. And once again, I am telling you, it is a God-blessed day for me, because today I am sharing my happiness with my great teacher. A very hard-working teacher, Dr. Samraj sir. You may not be knowing about his hard work, because I have seen very hardworking. He is a symbol of beyond Dhyan Chand also. He is a man of hardworking. Today he made it to this level just because of his hard work. The same way I was my student Samson, Dr. Samson. He was a kabaddi player and he became a volleyball player. So nothing comes. No, these are the things. No, it is nothing of words. Sports is nothing of words. It is only of actions. That too, we have to work hard and we have to wait for the time. When God can wait for his time, we have to wait for his time. With that, I like to end my sports day speech. Sir, thank you all the students of Adityanar College and staff members, and God, thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much, sir. And even I like to welcome your questions, please. Thank you, sir.
Sir, we are very happy to hear your thought-provoking thought, and definitely our students will follow your advice and they will become a good player, sir.
Sir, it is reflected. Your words, sir. I am reflecting many of your words.
okay, sir. Okay.
You know, normally, you know, sir, we carry many things from our teachers. You can ask in Tamil also, no problem. Ma Tamil la kelunga students, nalla kelvigal nalla badilai kondu varum. Kelvigal ketpo students nale kelvi kekkanum.
Dear students, if you have any doubts regarding volleyball or any rules and regulations, Please ask our chief guest, Mr. P.C. Pandian, sir. Any doubts? Do you have any doubt, any clarification?
Okay, madam, we can finish thank it.
You.
Then,
thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you. Well, no problem. They are assisted.
Yes, sir.
They may be having so much diet. Then they may be thinking that, no. Yes. They may be waiting for their next chance. Okay, madam.
Thank you very much, madam.
Thank you for your valuable speech, sir. Now I invite Dr. A. Nelson Durai, assistant professor of our college, will deliver the vote of thanks.
Very good afternoon to all. I deem it a great privilege to propose the vote of thanks. First, I would like to thank the management for giving us a wonderful opportunity to organize this National Sports Day celebration. On behalf of all of us and my own behalf, I express my sincere thanks. Dignitaries in the virtual platform, the today's chief guest, a hard worker, a promoter of volleyball, and a motivator of sports, Mr. P.C. Pandian, former head coach, national men volleyball team, who consented our request and came through online mode as a guest of honor for this function. Sir, on behalf of all of us, on my own behalf, I express my sincere thanks. I thank Dr. P. Samraj, principal, Dr. Simidyatana College of Physical Education, Trichandur, his kindness and guidance as a tool to make our work. Sir, on behalf of all of us and my own behalf, I express my sincere thanks. Next, I would like to thank the staff members of this esteemed institution who worked sincere and wholeheartedly, and definitely it would be a model for their students. On behalf of all of us and my own behalf, I express my sincere thanks. Next, I would like to thank the non-teaching staff of our college who supported each and every occasion to all the program of our college. On behalf of all of us and my own behalf, I express my sincere thanks. I would like to thank students of Dr. SACPE for their wholehearted participation in this online National Sports Day celebration in a grand success. Finally, I would like to thank the God Almighty. With his blessing and shower, we could complete the National Sports Day in a grand success. Once again, I thank you, one and all. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Well done, sir. Well done.
Sir, just a minute.
Express our thanks on behalf of our college and our staff and as well as our students, sir.
Thank you for giving this opportunity. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Aapan.
சும்மா மொபைல்ல பேசுறேன்.
Thank you, sir.
Wish you all a happy National Sports Day. Thank you.
Yeah, we see the same. Wish you all.